नेक्स्ट इज सम आउटपुट डिवाइसेस. आउटपुट डिवाइसेस आर यूज्ड टू डिस्प्ले द रिजल्ट ऑफ प्रोसेसिंग ऑफ द डेटा. द आउटपुट कैन बी टेक्स्ट, पिक्चर, साउंड और वीडियो. सम कॉमनली यूज्ड आउटपुट डिवाइसेस आर मॉनिटर, प्रिंटर, स्पीकर्स एंड हेडफोन्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी लर्न अबाउट द इनपुट डिवाइसेस. दे आर यूज टू इनपुट द डेटा और इंस्ट्रक्शन. देन आफ्टर वी लर्न अबाउट द प्रोसेसिंग डिवाइस टू प्रोसेस ऑन आवर इनपुट डेटा. आफ्टर द प्रोसेसिंग वी कैन सी आवर रिजल्ट ऑन द आउटपुट डिवाइसेस. द आउटपुट कैन बी टेक्स्ट, पिक्चर, साउंड और वीडियो. देर आर सम कॉमनली आउटपुट डिवाइसेस, मॉनिटर, प्रिंटर, स्पीकर एंड हेडफोन्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू लर्न अबाउट द मॉनिटर. दिस इज द मॉनिटर. ऑल ऑफ यू सी दिस? यस, दिस इज द मॉनिटर. अ मॉनिटर लुक्स लाइक अ टेलीविजन. इट डिस्प्लेज द आउटपुट ऑन अ कंप्यूटर. इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड विजुअल डिस्प्ले यूनिट, मीन्स VDU. द आउटपुट ऑन अ मॉनिटर इज कॉल्ड सॉफ्ट कॉपी. ये कैसा दिख रहा है? किसकी जैसे दिख रहा है? ये टीवी की तरह. किसकी जैसे? टीवी मीन्स टेलीविजन. मॉनिटर लुक्स लाइक अ टेलीविजन. एंड व्हाट इज द सेकंड नेम ऑफ द मॉनिटर? यस, VDU, विजुअल डिस्प्ले यूनिट. वी कैन ऑल्सो कॉल्ड विजुअल डिस्प्ले यूनिट, VDU. एंड वॉट एवर आउटपुट यू सी ऑन योर मॉनिटर दैट्स कॉल्ड द सॉफ्ट कॉपी. उसे क्या कहते हैं? हम सॉफ्ट कॉपी कहते हैं. जो भी इंफॉर्मेशन हमें कंप्यूटर में दिखाई देती है, इंस्ट्रक्शंस दिखाई देती है, या जो भी रिजल्ट हम देखते हैं कंप्यूटर में, उसे क्या कहते हैं? हम सॉफ्ट कॉपी. वी हैव कॉल्ड दैट सॉफ्ट कॉपी. नेक्स्ट इज प्रिंटर. दिस इज द प्रिंटर. We use a printer to print the output on paper. The output on paper is called hard copy. What is the use of printer? To print your document, image and whatever you want to print, you can print on the paper. There are different sizes of the paper. And whatever you print on the paper, that is called the hard copy. Whatever you see on your monitor, that's called soft copy. And whatever you print on your printer, that's called hard copy. Next output device is speakers and headphone. These are the speakers. This is headphone. We use speaker and headphones to listen to sound from a computer. All of you using the speakers and headphones? Yes. For what? Yes, listen the song or music. What is the difference between the speaker and headphones? Yes. स्पीकर से सबको सुनाई देगा और हेडफोन से सिर्फ हमको ही सुनाई देगा. दिस इज द मेन डिफरेंस ऑफ हेडफोन और स्पीकर. बोथ आर यूज टू लिसन म्यूजिक और साउंड फ्रॉम द कंप्यूटर. दिस इज चेक पॉइंट. मैच द फॉलोइंग. इफ यू नो यू कैन मैच इट. आई विल सेंड यू द इमेज. After the matching, you have to write on your notebook. First of all, I told you there are two components of the computer, hardware and software. We learned about the hardware. Now we have to learn about the software. The instructions that we give to a computer are software. When we turn on a computer, an important software starts working. It prepares the computer for use. This software is called the operating system of the computer. An operating system makes the hardware work. It also manages the working of the other hardware devices that are connected to the computer. Some examples of operating system are Microsoft Windows, Mac OS and Linux. What is the software? Whatever instructions or program you give to the computer, that's called as a software. Whenever you start your computer, an important software starts working. Which is that? Yes, operating system. Which software is that? That is called the operating system. Which software makes start our computer? Yes, operating system. That software is called operating system. An operating system makes the hardware work. Without the operating system, hardware cannot be work. It also manages all the connecting hardware with the computer. Some examples of the operating system: Microsoft Windows, Mac OS and Linux. These are the example of operating system. Whenever you start your computer, you can see on a screen one operating system name is there: Windows 7, Windows 10, Windows 8. All that's are your operating system. That's Mac to start your computer and Mac to work your hardware devices. Some software are also present in a computer. This depends on what we want to do. We open Microsoft Paint or Tux Paint when we want to draw picture. We open WordPad or MS Word when we want to type text. There are so many softwares are there in your computer. If you want to draw the picture, you have to use the drawing softwares like is Paint, Tux Paint. And if you want to type text, you have to use the WordPad, Microsoft Word, Notepad. All are the typing software. Look at on the picture. This is the Microsoft Paint, MS Paint, which is used to draw the picture. And this is Tux Paint, same as the Paint. This is the Tux Paint, also used to draw the picture. These are keywords, hardware, parts of a computer that we can be touched, that's called the hardware. Software, instruction that make the hardware work, that's called a software. Soft copy, output on a monitor, that's called as a soft copy. Hard copy, output on a paper, it's called the hard copy. Our lesson number 2 is finished. Now we have to do the Om Shanti Shanti. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Sai Ram, take care.